right, well, good morning, let's march. Abs and chest up, heads up, please pump those arms. Four, three, two, take your feet out wide, pump it. Good. Again, four more. Tap your toes aside and curl up. So your abs are tight, shoulders are open. Yeah, yeah, say yeah, yeah. Take those arms a little bit bigger. Woohoo! Again, four, three, take one arm up and over, three. Good. Again. Press across and we're good. Two more. Arm up and over, reach. Good. Again. Put in push times, four times. Three more. One, easy march, keep a big breath in. Now, woo-hoo, all right. So we're trying something new you've done before, but new for being on TV. So, I guess we're not on TV. So, you're going to have a foot up on the bench. We're going to lunge three times, press into your heel and stand up. So we'll do it the first set without weight, just to see how it feels, okay? Okay. Feet wide, toes back, you want to pulse. Three, two, one, come up. Three, two, one, come up. Three, two, one, up. Three, two, one. Yeah? Sure. Again. Woohoo! Beautiful. Going. Go four more here. And up, three more. Two more, please. Last one. Stay down. Yeah, did you love it? Two more. Left foot up, right foot way back. Lunge. Three, two, one, up. Three, two. One, stand up tall, chest is lifted. Again. And up, come on. Beautiful, keep going. Good. Do four more. Three more. Two more. Beautiful. Oh boy. Last one. All right. How about head over to the wall to do a wall sit? Going to turn this. Feet out in front. Toes bring forward. Bend your knees. Now, make sure you're not leaning forward. Turn your shoulders back. Knees over your heels, abs inside, open that chest. Don't push against your legs, just turn your palms up. Keep going. Yeah, yeah. Three. Woo! Keep holding here, eight more, seven, six, press into your heels, beautiful, you've got four more, three more, two, one, come up. Did you love it? Say yes.
I know you did. All right, whoa.
Can you try those lunges with one hand weight? Yes. So one hand weight. Okay? Okay. Right foot up. Left foot way back. Open your chest. Here we go. Lunge for three. Three, two, one. Come up. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Stand up tall. Beautiful. Keep going. Again. Yeah? Come on. And up. Woo! My counting is right, so I'm not sure. I think we've got two more.
One more.
Anna, oh, are you feeling that? Yes, I am. Left foot up. Right foot back. Open your chest. One, two. Come. Three. Roll. And three. Stand tall. Good. Breathe. Woohoo! Again. Beautiful. Come on. Four more. Three more. Two more. Last one. All right. Wall sitting.
Turn and turn.
Woo! Keep that weight. Sit down in front. Into your heel. Open that chest. Three. Abs and chest. Keep going. Yeah, yeah. Uh-huh. Woo! Come on. And come on. How is that? Lovely? Yeah. Grab your other hand. Okay. So grab that other hand, please. Sorry. We'll do that whole set one more time, okay? Okay, I'm going to try it. Right foot up in front on that bench or step or whatever you've got. Left foot back over your chest. One, two. Three, two, one, stand up. Three, two, one, stand up. Great. Abs and tight. Come on. Woo! Again. Yeah. Come on. Woo! Come on, come on, come on. You've got four more. Three. Woo! Two. Once more. Yeah. Woo. Good, good. Left it up. Right your way back. Let's go. Three. Two. One. Come on. Three. Two. One. Stand up tall. Good. Again. Woo! Whoopsie. Don't do that one. Come on. Ah. Ah. Come on. Two more. One more. Woo. All right, back to that wall. Oh my goodness. Down from put those shoulder stuff after time. Gorgeous. And breathe. Woo! Pull that belly in. Make sure your knees aren't rolling out, full rolling in. Keep holding here. Guess what? 18. 16. And come up, how was that? Woo! Did you love it? All right.
Come up on that bench. Whoa, whoa, sorry about that. We'll do some more legged squats.
Okay. Standing on your left leg. Open your chest, tap your right heel, and come up. So push into that left heel on that bench. Abs and tights, open that chest, breathe. Good, come on. Beautiful. Okay. Woohoo, keep working. Come on. You've got this. Eight to go. Sink into that left heel. Four more. Two more. One. All right. Switch sides. Yeah?
Yeah.
Left foot bent. Sit on that right leg. Shoulders up. Here we go. Tap that heel. And woohoo! Come on. Keep working. Push your hips back. Excellent. 8-4. Keep going. Come on. Guess what? 8 to go. Come on. 5. 4 more. Woohoo! Woo! Come on, all right. Set those weights down. All right. Easy on our feet right in the center. And out. Woohoo! One more time, deep breath in. And out. You're gonna lay down. And put your feet up on your back. If your heart still thumps something hard, walk around, slow deep breath. Otherwise, go ahead and lay down. Feet are up on that bench, and your little rocker bottom is seated right next to that bench, okay? Okay. Weights on your hips. Press on your heels. Lift up. Two. Down. Two. Squeeze your glutes. Come down. Breathe. Ooh. Keep going. Excellent. Focus on those glutes. Squeeze. Lower down. Squeeze. Lower down. Keep it going. Excellent. Come on. Four more for now. That's the key for now. Three more. One more. All right, bottoms down. Set your weights off to the side. Hands behind the head. Keep going. Go back. Keep going and breathe. Scoop that belly in so your belly button pulls to your spine. Keep going. Eight to go for your breath. And what? All right, grab those hand weights. Go back to the buttons, okay? Keep your bottom in close. Heels on the end. Arms off the floor. Lift up the two. Down two. Abs in a bridge. Lift, squeeze, lower, jam. Lift, squeeze, lower down. Keep going. Woohoo! 3. One more. Good. 3 more. Last 2. Come on. Last one. Bottoms down, weights down, hands back behind the head, and front abdomen. Grab your weights, one last set. Okay, but this time you say lift and go. Squeeze the glutes. Good, keep going. Come on. Keep working. Yeah, last day. Come on. Squeeze through. Ooh. One more. All right, set your bottoms down, put your weights down, slide away from that back. Hands behind the hip, elbows are crunched, you're in the middle. Keep that going. Keep going. Hold your head up, feet up. Right leg goes out. And left leg. Right, belly and head and shoulders up. Remember, if you need a break, take your legs higher, but you're still working, okay? Roll. One more. Legs to your crotch. Lift. Hold that belly in. Keep going. Lift your hips and your shoulders up. Lift. Up. Pull that belly in and breathe. Eight more. Come on. Crunch on the abs and lift. Uncross your feet. Hands go to the outside of that opposite foot. Push down. Push down. Breathe. Good. Come on. In the center, crunch your lift. Pull that belly in. Head on the floor, lift your hips only. Up. up. Try not to swing your legs. Try not to rock on your back. Lift. Keep working. Good. 8, 4, 3. Crunch up to lift. Bend your knees, feet on the floor, last 8. Last 4. And one leg down, pick your knees to the right, arms overhead to the left. And switch sides. Knees, left, arms, left. And then roll onto your stomach. Point your toes, turn your front forward. Open that chest, don't jam your neck and back. Come up onto your hands and knees, cross your hands in, roll it up. Keep one leg in front, stand all the way up. So standing on your right leg, if your balance is bad, excuse me, hold on to something. Left foot in your left hand, knees are side by side, open that chest, pull back to your bottom, stretch out that body. Shake it out and switch. Lead in that bottom, push that right hip forward. Then step back into your right leg. Flex your left foot. Little hand straight up. Long to the side. And come up and switch. Push back into that left leg. Flex that right leg. And come up, real quick, do this breath in. Arms out, cross that right arm over the left, give yourself a little time back. Hey, thanks for joining me. Have a fantastic Tuesday. Bye, guys.